So when company executives buy and sell stocks based on private information they obtain as part of their jobs.